Hi guys, we are using the substitution method to solve simultaneous equations. And up here we have an example here, x minus 8 minus y equals 8, and the second one is 2x plus y equals 1. First step for these two equations is to find our outcome, is to find the x and the y. Now in each equation there are two unknowns, so we're going to use the substitution method to solve these. Okay, let's go for step number one. First step number one is to label. And the first one we'll label it as number one, and the second one as number two. Now we know which equation is which. Okay, with substitution method, we take one of the equations and we make one pronumeral the subject. In other words, I'm going to look at the top one, which is easier. I'm going to make x the subject. And if you recall how to do that from linear equations, all we need to do is move the y over to the side of the 8. So let's do that over here. So let's bring that down over here and move the y there. So we can write this as x equals minusing y from both sides will yield positive y plus 8. And now the pronumeral x is the subject right here. So what we're going to do is we are going to substitute the y plus 8 for the x in the second equation. And as you can see in the second equation, we have 2x plus y equals 1. So wherever we see x, what do? We substitute in that, don't we? So let's do that. So right here, we will substitute the y plus 8. And that will yield us one of the pronumerals. So let's do that and discover what the answer is. Okay. Let's substitute in there. So let's write this out again. So this will become 2 bracket, let's put this in there, y plus 8, close bracket, plus y equals 1. Okay, now this equation only has y's, there are no x's. So it's easy to solve for y. So let's do that. Let's expand and solve just like a linear equation. So we have here multiplying. Remember with brackets, so we have 2y plus 2 eighths of 16 plus y equals 1. So let's collect like terms like we normally do. We have 2y here and we have a y there. Adding them together, if I was to bring this up here, 2y plus y is 3y, yeah? So 3y plus 16 equals 1. Let's take away 16 from both sides. Take away 16 in order to solve this. Then we have 3y equals 1 minus 16 is minus 15. And then all we need to do is divide both sides by 3 so we can make y by itself. So that means we are left with y equals minus 15 divided by 3 is minus 5. So there's one of the pronumerals. Now that we have the first pronumeral, all we have to do is take that and substitute it into the original equation we have up here. So let's substitute that in there. So just let's mark it out. This y here will be substituted in this y here. Substitute that back in there. So let's write out the new equation out over here. So the new equation will be x minus, and in brackets, and the y now is minus 5, and that will equal 8. Okay, now you probably recall a minus next to a minus yields a positive, so that means it's x plus 5 equals 8, and all we have to do here is subtract 5 from both sides. So subtracting 5, we're left with x equals 8 minus 5 is 3. And that's our second pronumeral.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. you'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.